In this day and age, there'd still be pirates around.
Yeah, right.
Or how easy it'd be for them to catch us.
Ah, first they caught the boy, and being the creative bunch they are, they then used him as a hostage, so we were powerless.
Come on. It's a learning experience, right? I mean, nobody gets caught by pirates.
This is just perfect. I just got out, and now this.
Are you guys the ones? The thieves who are after the treasure?
A little kid?
Oh, look! Isn't she just the cutest little girl you've ever seen?
You guys are so rude! I'm the Captain C of the notorious Lafitte Pirates, and I will not tolerate any.
Some captain.
You're making a big mistake about us. We were just trying to get to some ruins that lie across the Caribbean.
Come on! Excuses! That's what the bad people are always trying to do!
You've got it all wrong.
I don't think she believes us.
Now, time to come clean and confess. Or else, it's gonna get painful.
Painful? You heard her.
And so now, I'll conduct an interrogation of the robbers.
Wait a minute. An interrogation? Why am I in here?
This is a very traditional way of pirate interrogation. If you lie or say something stupid, these knives will pierce you one at a time.
All right, that's what you get. Do it! Do it!
No way. Let's do something more interesting.
First, I'll ask your name. You'll answer truthfully? Ooh, more honest than I thought. This interrogation will be too easy.
Stick it to him!
You don't have to look for challenges in something like this.
Okay, next question. How did you find out about this island? Who did you hear about it from? You don't appear to be lying. Perhaps you're an expert at lying. I can't let down my guard.
Aren't you suspicious? It's not good for your heart, you know.
We're not getting anywhere like this. Well, let's finish this off.
Let's get this all started.
kidding, right?
Whether it's a joke or not depends on your next answer.
Don't laugh like that. It's creepy.
Okay, this is the last question. The real reason why you came here. You'd better tell all.
Survived, I guess.
We can't just stay in here forever, you know.
I know we can't, but what can we do? Do that?
Long time no use. So gate was warped.
We could have escaped at any time, but we wanted to assess the situation.
That's amazing. So what do we do now? Steal a ship and escape?
Well, we're all the way out here. Let's do some exploring.
This isn't the time for sightseeing.
At the Grand Canyon, Zonda told me something. That the ocean spirit is worshipped by the tribes of the Caribbean.
Grand Canyon. Oh yeah, I do remember now that you mention it.
So as long as we're here, why don't we look around?
Good idea. Wait, but...
Huh? Don't worry. I won't faint this time.
Thank you.
The prisoners have escaped!
And what did the guard on duty do?
Guard on duty?
Hey, come on, it wasn't me!
I don't think anybody was ever on duty.
Enough! Enough! Now! Which way did they go?
Well, they didn't take the ship, so they must be headed deeper into the island.
Right! We've gotta go get them!
Oh, Captain, wait up!
I won't show any mercy if you get in my way.
Thank you.
I'll show you what fighting is all about.
Thank you. Hmph! Ha!
Are you okay?
Yeah.
We meant you no harm. We only want to borrow the power that's protected here. I swear to you, we won't use it for evil. If you would just understand. Please.
Wow. Those guys are really cool.